Here we are at the Doubletree Niagara Falls. We've got a corner suite. This is at the end of the hallway. So we walk into the room. This is a king suite. This is what you get right away when you walk in the door. There's a TV. And you walk down, you get the coffee maker, mini fridge. These are the bathrooms. Absolutely spotless. Spuck mold in this place. That's incredibly clean. The sink, everything is immaculate. Closet, I can't walk in here yet. Lots of closet space. There's a safe. There's the staves right across. Is that better? There's a wheel on Clifton Hill. And in the daytime, you can see the falls right there. But since it's a corner suite, get the view out of here. Again, this is a 16th floor. Don't get too much reflection. Turn the lights off. It's right there. You see the American seat on the other side where you get free drinks and you can smoke. That's your prerogative. Railroad Bridge is right over there. Part of the city. I would recommend it. It's okay.